Ali Saba, a passionate sportsman, army commander, good mimic, he does amazing voiceovers, humorous, and takes care of his sibling. Full of jokes, loves playing soccer, a powerful thing. Loves watching YouTube videos and researching online. Sweet, charming, with the most beautiful eyes. Muhammad Bakhti Daramsi, loves order, always with the science. Enjoys challenges, good oratory skills. Orderly and organized, loves football. I am this close, okay, maybe this close to convincing him that Arsenal is better than Liverpool. Sakina Hashem, the princess of the class, very creative, loves art and craft, very hands-on, a wonderful storyteller. Salahuddin Mir, our class therapist, always encouraging everyone to stay on task, loves order and is very orderly himself, mature, organized, has a cheeky, quiet humor, and carries exemplary healthy lunches. Dear parents, as we come to the end, I will leave them with an Irish blessing. Year sixes, may the road rise up to meet you. May the wind be ever at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face and the rain fall softly on your fields. Until we meet again, may God hold you in the hollow of his hand. Congratulations and goodbye. Dear sixes, I would call you on stage for your cap toss to officially mark you as next year's year seven class. Thank you. down that with too much talk, parents of the graduating class, you're welcome to take photos at our photo booth, and Mr. TV is available to have a word with those parents who would wish to talk to him. Asante sana kwa kuja. See you next year.
I'm proud.